North, the Senators are in the Stanley Cup! You guys are crazy, right? This capital's going crazy! Football crazy! It's crazy time! Wave at the wave in the flight, they're all excited! Oh my god, he's once in a cup! He's a champion! Spider-Man, you came all the way over here!
Because the Senator fans are the best fans in the world!
Well, Spider, jump for me! Jump, man! Here we go! This head right here, look at that, that's a true fan. What happened to your hair?
I got cut off an hour ago.
Go, Sens, go!
Black, black, blue!
Whoa! Sens, go! Go, Sens! She's all set out for a white wedding and the celebration of a lifetime.
Go, Senator! S-E!
S.
Senator! Now, what's the craziest thing you would do if they won the cup?
For the Sens?
Yeah.
You know, I don't know. It'd probably involve a lot of beer and getting naked and running down Elgin Street or something.
Wow, so you think it hardcore? You are intense! Oh, Sens Saturday is coming to the Capitol!
Yeah!
Girls, you are dressed amazing. Look at this. Oh my god, these girls. Well, what's your name?
Nicole. Molly.
And what's your favorite player? We got a little senator. How are you doing today?
Good.
Who's your favorite player?
Danny Heatley.
Happy Heatley, baby. Heatley, baby. Emery's a pimp. Emery's a pimp.
Emery's number one. He's going to hold the skirt. Emery's number one.
They love Emery. Emery.
Emery.
Emery. Emery, you?
Say, look at my, read my back.
Oh, old gold.
I love him and he's my future husband.
But stay with me is Alfredson.
Alfie!
Alfie!
It's Alfredson!
That's a tough one. I think Fisher's playing his heart out. I think I have to go with that.
Fisher.
Also, if Fisher is single, you would go out on a date with him.
I would.
And who do you hate on this dock? Pronger! Right. Oh, you don't like Pronger. Pronger is really bad, right?
About Chris Pronger, it's Paulson's head I want tonight.
Paulson's head!
They need to dress McGrattan, and they need to take Paulson out!
And here in the fitness depot session, for out of shape people, there doesn't seem to be a lot of fitness buffs around here.
Oh yeah, have you seen this?
Yeah, you can give me a flat.
You know what, it's a lot of work to lift one of these, eh?
Lift that for me, let's see how much. My man can bench a 20 pack and drink it too. You're working on your Picasso right there on the head.
Yeah.
Did you have to shave his head or is he just bald? Have you ever heard of Rogaine?
Yeah, but you know what? The Senators are worth not using Rogaine.
It's just Kitchener Waterloo supports the Senators.
We go through about 120 an hour, so I guess that's why I'm in
120 an hour.
Yeah, 120 balloons an hour go like that.
My crap car can't go that fast.
There we go.
Warning, it's all in the wrist.
It's all in the wrist. A little bit of practice, and there we go. We got something to wave, or we got a hat.
Oh my god, how about you go to that girl right there? There we go. Oh my god, it's a beautiful thing. Go, Sens, go
in. Go, Sens, go!
I made it. I had my 4-year-old, my 2-year-old, we sat there last night, making it up. He loved it.
So you spent all night gluing that to your head.
Part of the night, part of this morning.
So what are you going to do with those ducks?
I'm going to fry them up and have them for dinner.
Oh my god, filet-o-duck.
I got a duck that I kidnapped.
A duck that you kidnapped? And what are you going to do with that duck?
Going to have duck le orange.
We eat ducks. We eat ducks for breakfast. Oh, he's eating the ducks. He's tearing them apart.
I eat them for lunch. I eat them anytime.
Is he eat that duck? Oh my god, he's serious. Oh my god. What a quack, quack, quack. My god. We got my man, I think you're in the wrong city.
2-0.
One more.